can get data to override machines from cauldrons. Just need to find one.
I know that look. You've got all the parts, haven't you?
Here you go.
Outstanding! I only need a few minutes to finish the prototype.
I'll take the version that won't blow my arms off. Thanks. Hi.
So did you blow up any machines to get the parts? Or any bandits?
You really like explosions, huh?
Here we go.
With the boomsticks?
Oh, you betcha.
Is it safe?
Probably.
Can I have one?
No!
Cause we're gonna make you something even better.
Ba-boom!
Spectro's launch powerful projectiles that can hit enemies at long range. Okay, that's good. Due to their long buildup, they have a slow rate of fire. Okay, and cannot be used while jumping or crouching. Okay, spikes must be thrown at full draw in order to penetrate the armor. Okay. Where is it at? Okay, let me see. Inventory. Oh shit. I got skills in here. I haven't even unlocked anything. Hold on, let me do this real quick. Let me see. You aim and you tap this. And the concentration. Oh, nice. So you can aim the enemies easily. Nice. That is... I did not even know how to do that. I should get upgrade on everything. Oh, I can get a fire there now. I think I'm out of point. Infiltrator. Okay. So let's smoke bomb and this kid. Remove small bombs. I want to do that. Okay, now machine master. Gonna like, it'd be nice if you could like tan a lot of animals. Like just tanning one. Before machines approach. Oh, you can have rural rise. Okay, nice. Because.
Garmin for every purpose.
Alvin must be free.
So let's do this.
In charge here. First, I could resupply at my stash. I'd be worth taking a look around, too.
As hammer strikes steel!
Oh, it's like an interesting game. What are the rules?
I have a rule about playing with newcomers. Don't do it. Sorry.
Time to put your shards
like
to
use. Soon. I could always go to Chainscrape. I bet the Osirom can teach me the game.
Yeah, you!
Savior, tell me, are you seeking passage into No Man's Land by any chance?
Guess I'm not the only one who wants to get those gates open. Where's Erend? That looks like he's had a few.
Don't embarrass yourself, soldier.
Savior! Savior.
Conover. She's Meridian Savior, not yours.
It's just Aloy. What do you want?
Please, no one will listen. But the Eclipse. They're here in the Daunt.
Really, Conover? Aloy's the one that defeated them. You're bothering her with this hogwash now?
Some of them must have fled west after the battle at the Alight. I saw one of our sentries, Lorovic, sneaking off to meet with one. I tried to eavesdrop.
Unfortunately, and since...
When...
Well...
It's not the most...
Crying.
If I...
Why don't you believe him?
Weak look, but no... And that fa...
No, Cliffs are out...
Well, knows... Hey, please...
Tell me exactly...
Weeks... But Nozar...
Nozar reprimand...
But, meaning... And Lara... And after the... So when I found him... In...
The meeting...
No.
A dozen there.
I can see things others can't. If the Eclipse are in the Daunt, I'll find them.
Thank you, Aloy. Sun bless your search.
Don't get your hopes up, soldier.
Gentlemen.
That's our cue.
You taking the edge off?
Huh. I mean, I'd ask you to join, but who'd be left to save the world, right? All right, now let me guess. You're in a rush, right? So, whatever you need, ask away.
How have things been since I...
Your silent departure? Yeah, not bad. Vanguard's going strong. Helped Avad pick up the pieces at... I thought...
You got blunt.
A couple more of these.
I was, wondering if you were able to lay Ursa to rest. Like you wanted.
Yeah. In the end.
Feels...
Yeah, damn.
What do you know about the embassy?
I know, not much. Only that Avad really wants it to happen. He said I'm making peace with these Tanakh. But from what I hear, they're not too big on the whole diplomacy thing that they do. So if...
Huh. What do you know about this place?
Well, nothing good. It's where the Karja dragged all the captives they took from the Forbidden West during the Red Raids. Lucky ones became slave labor. The rest were hauled off to the Sunring and Meridian.
Your sacrifice.
You got it. Tanakh made sure to wreck the place before they chased the Karja out of the West. I can't say I blame them. And now Avad's paying the Osram to rebuild it. No matter how much new stone they put up, it'll still be stained in blood.
I better get going.
Yeah, don't let me stop you. Just, are you sure about this? Yeah, I'm saving the world, that sounds like a lot for just one...
errand.
Yeah, all right. Can't blame me for trying. I guess what I'm really trying to say is, if you ever do need me...
I know where to find you. Hopefully sober next time.
Yeah, don't count on it. Be careful out there, Aloy.
Hey, what happened here?
What do you care?
Don't you?
As it happens, no.
You know, I was already having a crappy day, and now these two idiots picked my shift to climb the damn mountain. Wouldn't be so bad if this one weren't so heavy.
Wait, two idiots?
Did I stutter? Yeah, two.
Someone's in trouble at the top of the cliff. I better get to climbing.
Man, I was gonna end it right over there, but okay. We gotta do the side machine. Yeah.
Get away from me, you bucket of bombs!
I have to find a problem for a guy that I want. Going.
Thank you.
in. Are you hurt?
I live. My so-called bodyguard. You see him on your way up?
It was hard to miss him.
Oh. Guess that's what I get for a me-
What are you-
That in some- And liberate- You- I'll make-
I already-
Oh well, let me- I'm- Thank you.
Aloy.
Reyna. Well, but no pre- Can't fire without ammo. You can smell the opportunity in the air, can't you? I'm gonna try from a different angle. Really busting up this place.
Yeah, say about the controls. Yeah, they're pretty crazy. So she jumps a lot without any control. Every time she jump onto something, she takes forever to swing, you know. It's like, stop swinging and keep climbing, you know. It gets annoying.
One of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna.
See how the camera switch on its own too? Yeah, it's like playing a Ubisoft game. Camera don't stay the same, it just keeps switching.
Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her.
Did you find the lens?
Maybe. If you're ready to... Here you go.
Isn't that a...
You got it.
See...
Must be the clearing where Conover says he saw the eclipse. Blood stains. It's as good a place to start as any. Looks like trouble. Okay, better. Well, that was fun. Now I need to investigate the clearing that Conover mentioned. Pretty sure this is where Conover killed that guard. Maybe my focus can tell me if there really was a third person here. I see plenty of tracks from the Karja search party. Not helpful. Broken branches. Was someone up here? It'll help never hurt. Faint tracks leading away from barren light. I should be able to follow them with my focus. Let's see where this leads. Maybe Conover wasn't lying after all. The trail. There's too many machines walking around. Maybe I can pick up the tracks once I'm past them. Could teach me how to override these machines. But where would they be? Fire against it. Should be easy to follow the trail up ahead now. A lot of it. Whoever the runner was, this machine must have slashed him. Should be easy to follow the blood trail with my focus. Looks like they're headed for that bridge. Someone set up a lookout down here. Like the runner tried to treat their wounds before they went on. I should be able to follow their tracks. Where did you go off to? Check on my focuses, maybe. The trail ends here. Must have climbed up to that cave. With that injury, I'll bet he's on his last legs. We get a strong color out of this. This looks like a good place for someone to hide.
If we give up now, these we have to find Ezra.
In his shadow, he will find strength.
I say we kill the lot.
We don't know Larvik's dead. He hasn't shown at the rendezvous point. So either that fool guard killed him, or he's lost his nerve.
We'll just have to blast our way through the gates.
And then what? Rayad was our only link to Ezra. And now he's dead, too.
We'll track Vezra if we have to. But first we have to get past Baron Light.
Conover is right. I have to stop them before they hurt anyone else.
Soon,
And I'm sure there's more of them outside. I better be careful.
The west will fall first, and then we will head back east.
Hey!
That takes care of that. Sounds like there's more Eclipse beyond the Daunt. If this Rayad was their only link to them, he might have a focus. He could tell me where they are. I'm guessing that's Rayad. I was right. Rayad has a focus.
Loyal Eclipse. If you're seeing this, it means you've left the Sundom in search of something to follow. Your journey follow and back.
I'll have to pay this Vezra a visit and crush his new Eclipse Empire before it begins. There's coordinates here, up past Barrenlight. Rayad's mask should be enough to prove Conover's innocence. I better take it back to Barrenlight.
Me?
right up. Don't be shy.
Looking up for that.
I do.
Ignoring me again. Where's Erend? That looks like he's had a few.
Easy there, Red.
Look alive, soldier. She's back.
Aloy! Did you find anything?
Eclipse fugitives were camped out on the other side of the forest. And they were getting ready to fight their way through Barrenlight. You just helped save a lot of lives.
Aloy, you know I believe you, but Nozar, he might not be convinced by your words alone.
If he needs proof, show him that. And tell him the man he's got locked up risked his life to expose and eliminate an Eclipse spy.
Huh. I guess you are his savior. Congratulations, soldier. You're a free man. I'll have you out of there before sunfall. I'll make sure this gets to Nozar.
That's it, then. The end of the Eclipse.
Almost. The trespassers you mentioned, the ones who got through Barrenlight.
No one is allowed past this point. Commander Nozar's orders. Apologies, Savior. I can't let you pass.
So I'll end here. I'll go and save by the campfire. And then I will end it here. Continue later.